Good win for us, you know, especially against a good team. We had an 18-point lead. Russell started making some shots, and they just started. We can hit shots at that point. I made a good run in the fourth quarter, but we just withstanding. We kept pushing, and the win is what matters.
You mentioned Russell. There was so much hype between him and you, the matchup, and that kind of thing. He might have won the battle, but you won the war here.
I mean, that's all that matters for me is just to win. Win games and win as many games as you can and make sure that everybody on our team is comfortable, is playing at a high level, and as we've been doing.
You talked about that last play.
Which one?
The last play when you got the ball.
Oh, yeah. I mean, they did a good job with that first play, so we called a timeout, and I just got open, and I saw two defenders guarding me. We made the simple play to Nene, and he knocked down two free throws.
What can you say about that?
He's a warrior, man. He wasn't gonna play tonight, but we needed him out there. And he did a great job. He knocked out some big shots. Obviously, tried to play as good a defense as he could on West. Just a dog.
When you switched to that play during the timeout, when Eric didn't inbound it, was there something that you had seen or some reason that you wanted to go to the side pick and roll like that?
It wasn't a pick and roll. It was supposed to be a pin down, and it came up in the middle of the floor. And I seen two defenders guard me. I just seen Nene wide open. No matter if it's the fourth quarter with 3 seconds to go or the first quarter with 10 minutes to go, I'm going to make that pass. And my teammates know that. I'm always prepared and ready for it. I'm changed.
So he said a pin down to me.
It was a pin down, and then I just seen Robeson coming at me and Steve down in front of me. He was wide open.
You guys are Does it build on each other?
Yeah, for sure. Build on it. Shows the character of the games and the guys step up. Because there's going to be some close games in the postseason. We're going to have to figure ways to close them out. And it isn't always going to be us making shots and it being perfect. We're going to have to get stopped sometimes. We're going to make shots. We're going to have to figure things out. And several close games, we had different situations and we figured it out. So we just got to continue to grow.
It's a little more competitive since you've
been. Yeah, for sure.
Yeah,
because I know how hard these guys work individually and as a team, we're all on the same page. And each and every guy comes into the game and play their role at a high level, which makes my job easier to go out there and do what I do. And I know what he's going to bring to the table every single night. That gives me that confidence, that gives me that comfort.
Hey, you guys have ups and downs since you've been here.
Yeah.
High highs, low lows.
Yeah, for sure.
But is this what you envision in terms of, this is how I would like to play if I had that responsibility of being a guy?
For sure, it's fun. It's fun. As you can see, the Warriors play like that now in the last few years. And it's fun. It's exciting. The crowd's into it. You're knocking down threes. You're getting layups. We have the right personnel. We have the right guys for it. And it fits with what we're doing. That guy over there at Gordon is... He's playing on a high level. He doesn't get a lot of attention. He's quiet, kept quiet, but he's one of the reasons I went to their spot, and for sure, last night.